TV, which most of us are not. So on the computer, anywhere, on your phone even, tune in. So Streamline 15 California Scene, and it's really easy, and you'll enjoy it.
We have a celebrity to be interviewed, pop-up interview.
Okay.
Yeah.
And I have a special guest. We are inside of a beautiful, gorgeous nightclub called Opal.
And we gave her permission to step in.
And I'll let her introduce herself, because she is just an amazing woman. Her name is Sarah. Sarah, would you tell us a little more about yourself?
Sarah Astles, and I'm the owner of Opal here in Mountain View. And we just did a thorough remodel a year and a half ago. It's going to make it more cool. So corporate events, private parties, networking events like this one, charity events. So it's great to have Casey Wisdom here and this amazing fashion show and meeting all of you tonight. So thanks for coming to Opal.
Sarah, thanks for having us. We're so honored. This is the best nightclub. Everyone's talked about it. And this is like their want to go to San Francisco? This is it. I mean, this is where we are now having technology and models fashion show once a month, at least once or twice a month. Yes, so stay tuned because there's a lot more coming. The girls are coming out and they're beautiful designers. Nice touch for office or she knows that, you know, this is the wear that I'm gonna look today. Look at me. This is gorgeous. Love it. Very flowy. Bell bottom jeans, pink. Italian design. Love it. Very different. Very unique. Bell bottoms are not out. They're in. And these are really in. The scarf is gorgeous. Very minimal, but yet very basic and simple and versatile. Deca designer.
Just a
A J Couture coming up, ladies and gentlemen. Stay tuned.
There's eight. Okay, girls, we need like higher stilettos. What do you think?
Super tall.
What's your name?
Jamila.
Jamie. Min
Min.
Virginia. Natasha Rose.
Didi Duran.
You're so cute. Here. Okay. Love it. Okay. And here's the honor, Ann Izat from Ann J Couture.
Tech celebrities and super connectors, Roger Royce, founder of Royce Law Firm with 40 lawyers, and Vish Mishra, former president of TIE, Clearstone Venture Capital. And as part of, during my time in running Shark Tank, I saw that the most of the startups which won, they were from other countries. They were from countries like Luxembourg, Australia, name it. So my vision is, instead of them coming here, I want to take Shark Tank there. And this is the gentleman who is going to bridge the gap between both, because tomorrow he's going back to France, Nice, near Monte Carlo, and on Friday he's going to pitch via Skype. So Thomas, floor is yours.
Thank you very much. So as you said, my name is Thomas. I created an app that's called Rate Me Up. And the idea is to be able to give and get anonymous ratings on everything you want to post. So I believe all of you guys have used ratings, whether it is on Netflix or Amazon, to choose something you want to buy. And I want to bring the gap and to leverage the gap between the users and the teams to be able to use ratings to be able to say and to give and get feedbacks on whatever they want to say. So if you guys are interested in a new cool social network that's going to change the world, well, come talk to me.
I help startups on up to Fortune 50 companies operationalize, do accounting, finance, and IT. So I've been a CIO, CFO in the past, and all the jobs from startup, entry level up to those positions.
I'm a co-founder and co-creator of the company called Software Lab. My background is I used to work for a national brand, working with a lot of department stores. But right now I'm creating a product similar to Lululemon. So it's activewear for men and women. And I am looking for investors and people who are interested in tech.